you know, James White, who is the biggest proponent of this, as I said, the Trinitarian position, he would then beg the question, if you were to bring that up, well, in what way are they one? Because many people say, oh, I believe in one God, but and there's three. Explain to me what you mean by that. And what they mean is three persons, one essence, three persons, one nature, three persons.